Let's look at the basic flight control systems on our aircraft. We have ailerons that bank the aircraft left and right. We have elevator that pitches the aircraft up and down. And we have the rudder, which is also connected to the nose wheel and will yaw the aircraft left and right. We also use the rudder to steer the aircraft on the ground. For wide turns, we use just rudder to steer our nose wheel. And for tighter turns, we can use differential braking or pressing on just the left brake or just the right brake to make a tighter turn with the aircraft. Our flight controls are not very effective on the ground until there's air flowing over them. To see how they act when we apply airflow over them, let's go ahead and take off. As we begin our takeoff roll, we use a little bit of right rudder to counteract for our left turning tendencies. Once we achieve our proper airspeed, we'll apply some slight back pressure to the control yoke and raise the nose off the ground. And when the airplane has the appropriate speed, it'll fly off the ground. We can see that we're using elevator to control our pitch, ailerons to control our bank angle, and rudder to control for yaw. As we speed up more, our flight controls become more effective and we need smaller movements on the control yoke to get the same response from the airplane. At slow airspeeds, we'll need more control deflection or more control input, as the flight controls have less effect at slower airspeeds.